day ago, all of us thought that the president was going to make a full recovery. And honestly, Vice President Roosevelt thought the exact same thing. He hadn't heard anything different. You can tell certainly from their home, although not the wealthiest of citizens. However, Mrs. Wilcox's family, the Rumseys, were among the wealthiest citizens in Buffalo. Give you a sense of their money. This home had been a wedding gift from her father, but her family was involved in real estate, banking, tanneries, and definitely some of the most prominent citizens. Ansley was a fairly successful attorney, though, brought